Okay, so this is my first time streaming. Let's see how it goes. And I also haven't really been playing any 1v1s since I was preparing for a tournament recently, the Adopt a Noob. But it's probably time that I start playing. So let's see. Don't actually mind playing like any of these. Oh. Hopefully I can just practice little things, playing 1v1, get used to some new civs, do some things I'm not as comfortable with. So, we'll see. Oh, already. Gold rush. Well, I don't even know. I guess I should just go random and we'll see. Magyar is Persians. Well, I can play Persians. Let's see. Magyars should open scouts. I feel like the game is a little choppy. I'll have to see if it continues. I don't know if that's because of my stream. See, let's go over here. This map is a little weird for Gold Rush. There's my other boar. Still missing a bunch of sheep. Whole bunch of sheep. want him there. Actually, we can just go ahead and build the mill already. We have 4 in wood, that's plenty. Oh, great. There's sheep. Let's go over here. Still missing those sheep. No idea why. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. I ate 2, 6. Oh, this would be it. And I can start pushing deer. Okay. Where's my gold? I don't think my gold's in a good position. Let's go up. Let's put it there. Put that there. Let's find where he's at. Let's have him go over here. Let's have him do some building. And we have 7 on wood. Let's get some more on that. There he is. Okay. This looks like a dead end. Let's go ahead and fight him. He seems to know what he's doing. Let's do some archery ranges. Let's do that. Oh. What in the world? You resigned? Whatever. He was doing not... I don't understand. Okay. Well then. +0. I wonder if he disconnected or something. And I don't know how I have that rating. Because I haven't played multiplayer. Yeah, that's my first game. Definitely did not know what I was doing. Arabia. Persians again? Let's see. One more. Wait, do I have two being eaten? I do. Well, that was not good. There's the other board, okay. There's the sheep. Let's take this boar. This pours a little farther, so let's take it now. Okay, found all the sheep. I didn't need to send four on wood. Housed again. Oh well. Let's see, Chinese. Well, I think I read that arms is hard for them to start off with. I'm gonna need another house. Let's go there. Two more, and then we should be able to click up, hopefully. Let's find the enemy. Thank you. do that. Let's have him go there. That's interesting. He's on gold already. So much trouble with food. Let's go back here. I don't know why he's got that, but it's kind of suspicious, so. Archers. Okay, so we want to get gold. Let's do wheelbarrow. Okay, that's fine. I should probably get Blacksmith up. Oh, that wasn't good. Okay, click up. Let's have this person go there. That. Probably need more food. Get the armor upgrade. not. I don't like 1v1 at all. Okay. Can't hear anything? Huh. Well, this is my first stream, so I will look at that. It sounds like this voice. I think maybe I'm just, I'm not used to talking very much. Okay. Yeah, so I was like 15, 20 on Vibly. I'm more of a team game player. So, playing 1v1s is kind of a struggle for me. But, okay. Sound is okay. I don't know why Viper fan forever said he couldn't hear anything. Hoping I get something besides Persians this time, since my first two were both Persians. Mega random. I'm definitely not used to mega random, so we'll see how this goes. Chinese Saracens. Interesting. Whoa. Okay. Probably should have done them. Oh well. So, tons of food. African forest. Probably should go get the elephant already. There's another elephant, so that part's kind of standard. Finish that up. Deer. Just like some water. I feel like you get a really fast uptime. All this food and this more villagers. Probably should build a house. Let's build a mill. What is this? Get some people here, move these. I don't know if this is worth docking though. I haven't seen any deep fish. We got 4 in wood. Let's get another house going. Some deer kind of close to that. Click up that quickly. Just push a couple deer in because they're so close to the mill. I think I'll be able to click up. Yeah. Let's guard these sheep. Let's do that. So we're gonna need a lot of wood. Let's build that. And we're gonna need that. He's scouting me. Let's get them there. Let's get that. They're both wounded, so let's have them just work on sheep. Don't want to take my... came from that side, so let's try to build that over there. We're gonna need more wood, I think. Well, maybe not. Let's do that. Let's try to find him. Already. Oh, I should try to find him though. Let's cancel one of these, get this. So that's an opening. Ugh. Need to build these farms. Here. Okay. My guess. Let's do this. My hotkey's still not right. Let's get. that. He's on gold, so that's probably archers. So we're gonna get that. We're gonna eat a lot more on food. Let's dive in. Okay, that's to be expected. I don't want that. Got him. Was. There's a cliff. This is wide open. Let's wall this. Yep, that's what I thought. So let's get these skirms in. Let's move these guys over to here. Let's move them in opposite directions. Too many of them. Let's go there. Yeah. Let's interesting. Okay, I lost all my scouts. That's fabulous. Let's go castle. Let's have them go there. Let's have this happen. Okay, no more idols for now. You can't go that way. Why is that happening? Oh, because that's the shortest. No. Let's see. Let's get a scout just to scout things out. Let's just have him work on wood. Let's have him work on wood. So we can put up a TC. In fact, I want to put TC up right here. Oh, that wasn't good. I want to buy. Why can't I? We need more wood. We need a lot more wood. Okay, that's what I thought would happen. So we're gonna get some camels. Let's get an armor upgrade. We need more food now. Let's get another TC up. And some... Oh, can't. Let's buy some food. Get that upgrade. Probably need more production. Let's move these guys over here. My hotkeys are so not right. No, let's do this. Oh, I can't. Let's do this. Let's do this. I need this. Bad. Okay, let me think. We need skirms here. We need that there. Need that. Oh, castle. Great, okay. Let's also get this going. Keep going with some farms. Let's we can put up our own castle now, which we'll do here, and then let's try to get up. these important? Not really. Don't need that. I just really want to get up to imp. There we go. I don't want archers, I want this. This would be really useful, actually, if I can get that. Oh. Yep. Sounds about right. Just having a lot of trouble for economy. There's some stone. I should probably get that. There's some more stone. Let's see. Let's build some of these. Let's do this. Hmm. in the road? I thought they were in there. Okay. I need a lot more food. I don't know. Let's do that. Wood, obviously. No market. Okay. And no wood to make a market. Well, this is great. Yes, that's GG. I'm gonna become a father in April. I'm 32. I strongly dislike 1v1s. To highlight the building you're hovering them. I'm not using any mod like that, so I'm not sure. The civs were Chinese versus Saracens. I just went random. My rating on DE, I'm just in the, well, you see, it's 1178, but this is, like, my third game 1v1. I was 1530 on Voobly, so don't have any idea what I am on 1v1. So. Yeah. So still didn't complete this, since my first two games were both as Persians. What time is it? I guess I'll go again. Well, let me... I got an invite. Or I was in game, I thought. Or a Steam message. Oh. Yeah, one of my guildmates messaged me. Let me see what he needs. Let me see where he is. Yeah, you have to play 10 games to play on the ladder. I just started streaming today. Like, I hadn't figured out how to set it all up, but I finally did, so. Sorry this little break, but I don't know if I want to get in a game if my teammate said that he needed help. One VV ones are just a lot different than team game, and my playstyle fits team game much more. So, yeah, I'm using OBS. I wasn't sure if all the settings, like, I guess you guys can see the picture well enough. I don't know if I put the quality even too high so that it creates lag in the game. The game does feel a little bit different since the OBS is, I don't know, it does take processing speed and stuff, and my computer's not really the best, so. Well, the bottom part. So, you can't see cross-network play enabled? Oh, the minimap. I wonder if the, that's weird. I wonder if the resolution, let me think about this, settings maybe? Video. I'm wondering if the, oh, the output. Maybe this is. Okay, I have to. I have to stop the stream to change that, but it looks like maybe the output resolution is smaller than my computer monitor, so maybe that's why that's doing that and cutting off. Oh, in game. Okay. Well, my teammate's not messaging me, so I might try again to get that multiplayer 2 win thing. Yeah, he's not messaging, so I might try to find another match. Yeah, I'm going to try to remember to test out the checking the output resolution before next stream. Level 16, my chat. Nomad. Well, that's interesting. Do I pick a civ that's actually good or just go random again? I think I'm just going to go random. I haven't played 1v1. Well, I have played 1v1 Nomad once. Italians and Teutons. Well, Teuton could be a tower rush, but Italians wouldn't be that bad with the fishing ships. So I just have to be wary for him being up fast and tower rushing me. Oh, where is this guy? I might want to dock here, even. Or here. Actually, this would be better. Let's just throw this down. Let's see here. Is this significant? Oh. Okay, well that's where he is, so I don't really like that. But at least I know where he is and he doesn't know where I am, so that's my advantage. I'm also going to need to find stone. Because that would be a way for him to kill me. This was a really nice location. So I just gotta figure out how to get up fast. There's another boar, so that's good. I'll keep the cows near me until his villa is most likely where he is so that I don't get in trouble. I'll probably fight Yikal first. Okay. So then, sort of the hotkeys. Probably won't have anything to this side. Oh, there's stone right there, so that's helpful. Okay, now I gotta get on some wood. This is helpful. I might try to steal that boar before he does, just to try and limit his food. We'll see. I have plenty of food. It's just gonna be, can I get up fast enough? Let's kill the deer before it gets away. Yeah, lots of food. Let's explore down here now. Okay. That's good. This is important. As I'm taking that. Oh, I'm gonna need a house too. Let's do that. Let's go try to get that boar. Before he does. Let's do them. Go with this one, just so he's alive. Oh, that's not good. There. Okay, now it's fine there. And oh. Okay, now we have them on wood again. Save the cows. We're gonna need this again, don't we? Okay, took that boar. What other boars might he find? Might find this one. Okay, we got the three fish out. Let's do this. Well, that's interesting. Let's go back. This guy's stuck. Okay, now let's just start going on food so we can get up. We got plenty on wood. Let's build a dock over here, too, though. Oh, I need buildings. let's build the lumber camp over there. And then we have a dock, so we don't need that. Let's do a house. It's going to take another one, so let's go back on wood. And then let's scout for better fish. Okay, we're up. I'm not going to be able to do that, am I? Well, let's just wall. Let's wall that. Let's see, so he's there, he's chopping there. Let's have them go there. Villagers are getting really stuck. To do that. No. Let's get that. Let's get a blacksmith when we can. Like now. Not in range, that's interesting. Now we'll be in range. Better fish, which means I need another dock. We'll put a dock down here. Let's go there. Okay, it might be down to this side, so let's do that. Okay, let's mine gold. No. need houses. And I need to get up. So I need buildings, which means I need a market, which I don't have a mill. Let's mill here, I guess. And I'm almost ready to click up. You really shouldn't be able to out tower rush the Teutons, but whatever. Where's my other building? Oh, I didn't have the mill, that's why. Where am I being attacked? Oh, down there. That's not a big deal. I'll figure this out. Let's see here. Let's wall her in. That's why it didn't work, because I need this. Going scouts is really weird. Where is he? Oh, overtrapped. Oh, that's okay. Actually, you know what, let's just fight. That. Oh, my hockey is still not good. My hockey used to be something different for the spearman, so I keep building. I might be attacked. Oh, down there. Well, let's send these up here. Oh, I just deleted the mail, didn't I? Well, that's great. Let's go knights. I need more on wood. Let's do this, and this. Let's do that. We need a town center if we can. We need more food. Do that. We need. I want to build the dock down here. build it. Let's do that. Let's build... Oh, I can't do the monastery. Oh, there, he's building a castle. Well. Let's do some damage there then. Let's put a TC there. Okay, let's save these, run down here. Oh, that's interesting. Let's save these. Actually, we can't really save them. Okay. Well. Oh, I don't want galleys. I want fire galleys. And let's do this. Let's do this. Let's move these down here. Probably should not do that. We should probably get horse collar. There's another mining camp. Oh. You're not going to do that. And let's get a monastery. Okay, I need food. Need wood. I need map vision. Let's get bodkin. Let's get that. Let's get that. And let's start buying some food. Another relic. I've been... Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Let's take these guys. Move down there. Let's have this guy. Let's go imp. $100 food, $250 wood. Let's see if he's doing anything else. Let's get that upgrade. Let's build this here. Let's do that and have him do that. I should probably get another town center up. Oh well. I should probably get this. A monk here. Oh, he must have not. How did he know that I hit imp? Oh, maybe it's because the castle went up here. And then he decided. Okay. Let's see what everyone wrote here. Yeah, becoming the best, you were right. When I towered next to his wood right here, then he didn't have wood. I mean, I didn't really know what was over on this side of the map, so I wasn't positive that that was going to take him away from wood. And like this, he could have cut wood here, which is what he did do. So, finally completed that. Yeah, the key, it was risky TC next to him, but the thing was, I was already going into that direction, and if I was going to TC somewhere else, I would have been delaying my first TC quite a bit. So I knew that, I just needed to get the TC down, and since I had a good spot with food, then I should do that. And I was kind of counting on that, me knowing that he was close, then I could do the build to get up a little bit faster, and if you get up faster, that can be a big deal in Tower Roars. So, yeah. Let me think. I think I'm going to take a little break, and then I can fix my spectating thing and everything. But thank you for everyone watching. I wasn't sure how this would work out streaming on Mixer and everything, and be my first stream. So I'm surprised and happy to have this many viewers already. So yeah, thanks for watching Becoming the Best. Have a good day. And have a good day to everyone else too. Let's see here. Alright, end the stream. There. Okay. Have a good day. Bye.